What is up, gamers? It is Bubba the Beast back at another video. Today I am joined by none other than Hop and Johnson.
Yep.
Let's get it.
Johnson is the red bitch beside me. Pop is the monkey beside my right. You got Shell? I'm gonna get horrific.
Yeah.
Currently we're playing the game Smite Ranked Joust. Hopefully it's your guys' favorite game mode. It's Johnson's.
Sorry, boys. Not really.
And basically, if we lose the game, Pop's probably gonna cry. So stay tuned. You'll find out.
I swear I get on every single time with you guys, and it's just emotional damage every single time.
I'm sorry, you get trauma. You gotta go talk to a therapist about that, not me.
Mm-hmm. Ravana's doing damage?
I wouldn't doubt it. They got a front tank and we don't really have... Yes, sir. I don't wanna get got it on, that's not what I wanted. I got horrific almost immediately.
How
does
she
blow? Mm-hmm.
Nice. I took that one for the team, boys.
We could probably kill Atlas if Pop can maybe stun him.
He's playing so bad.
Alright.
He knows.
There you go. We'll get to poking others.
No.
That's so fucked.
You can fly?
I had that.
He dashed before. Thanks. God, she's already healing too much. Look at that.
She has best pulled up, so.
And she's got the healing item.
Yeah.
Nice, that's her mode, though. Go on her, Pop, go on her, just go on her. Fucking bitch.
Go on her.
Oh, she beats.
Nice. Perfect.
Ah! He wanted Thor. He don't want me.
You're good.
Oh, come on. I had a 1 in 1 second. Stupid ads, too, in the background. They're ruining my move. I should have started Runeforge. Nice job. Red's up. Scepter's up.
He
I can ult in too, by the way. He's got no mana. I'm not close enough for the ult. You guys aren't quite. Maybe I am now. No, I'm still not close enough. Well, she's coming in range. What's up, good looking? What you want?
Scepter.
Let's go, Josh.
Actually, their mana.
You said their mana?
Yep. What's up?
Damn, dude. You just dashed.
He's back. So okay, I'll be doing that while you guys fight.
I'm running, Pop. You have your dash,
I
right?
I got
it.
Oh,
no, you used it. Okay. Clearing wave and running for Arbor. Or Scepter or whatever, I don't know.
I'll be kind of bad.
Blue. Oh, I thought I accidentally took that.
Alright, I'm gonna leave.
Nice, Johnson, we lost gold for that.
Alrighty. Speed Buffy.
What's up, oh, yeah. I almost have ult again, so I can ult in maybe.
Yours, you move faster than I need.
Well, now I do.
I don't have alt, but we could make something happen.
Johnson's got alt, which is pretty big.
Yeah,
I don't have alt for 20, so no rash.
Yeah, my alt's not gonna come back up for another 50, so
gotcha. If you guys have made it this far in the video, drop a like, subscribe, tell me Who's your favorite character in Smite? And if you're stoked for Smite 2, because I definitely am. Less, since there's only Conquest, but you know. You win some, you lose some. Alright, I have ult now. I'm maybe gonna ult for purple?
I'll bait.
Yeah, you're baiting. That's his immune, right? Oh, but he has ult still. Where's Soul?
I'm here.
I missed everything. Oh no, I did. Oh, it's a beast. Okay. Johnson. Yeah.
Good.
Ooh, no, damn.
Damn.
That was
good.
That sucks. I wanted to go in for damage, but that sucks. That was my fault. What are you doing?
They immediately rammed me.
I'm good.
Bait him.
Go on over.
Right, no fucking way, she's coming for me, dude. What a little creep.
Nice.
Where is she?
Right, dude, she's right here. Oh, she ulted through the wall.
Right here now?
Nice.
Chasing.
Got your dash or no?
Yeah, I got a dash.
Damn, she's fast.
Yeah.
Damn. Unfortunate. But you guys killed him earlier, right? Did he also get out? Did they all get out? Really?
That was me going when I died.
We should have went for damage. We go for damage, actually.
Levon is on damage.
I'm hitting him, though.
Nice. Okay, buddy.
I'm gonna get this. Purple.
Gone, blue.
Are you chasing me?
No.
Nah. I'm gonna do wave, X, wave, and then scepter.
I'm backing. Atlas.
Oh yeah.
Wait.
What?
Say what? Oh yeah, I need a small wave of XP.
Yeah.
Only a little bit, but you know.
This is Johnson all the time. Wait, Johnson. He finished doing what he's doing, then he answered.
I know.
Okay, what's the point of waiting? Every time. You tell him to wait, he will not wait, and then he'll ask you what.
Right. Purple, your bowl's coming up.
Oh my god, that was damage.
Oh. How did that hit me? Damn, why did that take more HP from me? I'm tanked, bruh.
I'm purple now.
God, Alice is so broken, I swear. That's Soul's ability down, or like her.
Yeah,
oh, and she's going backside. I'm getting her. Where is she?
They don't even know.
She reset? Guess she actually did reset. That's hilarious.
Grab her. right here. Body blocking.
Nice. Nice.
Got it.
What the fuck, your body? Body blocked me twice.
Charlie's
we can get there, blue, there, blue, or tower, I guess, huh?
Tower.
Okay, or not the wave, I don't mind, seriously. Okay. Guess I've got to roam.
Got everyone.
Do you have Mage's Blessing? Is that what that is?
No, this is all.
Okay. Tower, you're setting pop, you're all alone, beautiful boy. And you're not alone anymore?
I'm good.
Oh, you're good, but. Okay, because that was worth. Thanks, Johnson. Appreciate the safe wave clear, it doesn't always happen. Where do I go next? I guess I'll just go Pride with, I don't know. No, I think we need more damage, huh?
Yeah, I need both of you guys to get here fast, though, because they're about to push.
I got all, so. Wow, I can't reach him from here, though. That's hilarious. Thanks, Atlas. I appreciate you coming in. Okay, there's a beads. There's two beads. I'm dead, but. Oh, fuck. Was any he's better so body blocking?
I'm gonna just back. I gotta be set.
Come on. That was a teleport. Should I get second relic? I guess I'll get sprint.
What'd you get? You got sprint?
Yeah.
I'll get blink then, just to go
chase. There you go, blink stun or yeah, chase.
Yeah, because you already have a blink for your hammer, I don't have one.
Yeah. Stupid wall, get out of my way. You leaving? Oh, okay.
Red buff?
You just mean nothing.
Wait, what? I saw Ravana with red. Yeah, he's got red on him. What is that?
No, that's his passive.
Oh. What soul?
Right there.
Honestly, I'm feeling the Atlas.
Right here, soul. Nice.
Alright, with the backhammer. Oh, he's got no mana. We can take tower and kill him. I got stunned. Yep. 3, 2, 1. Work. Going for tower first and then hit.
That's all good. Keep going.
Nice, guys. Do you want to chunk Titan or just run?
I say we do a reset. I have my 2k.
Buff some. Or get what we can at least, right? And I have ult up again. Your ult is up way too often, it's a joke.
I got man cooldowns now.
Back in. I don't have to back yet.
I didn't even take beast slug, guys. Oh, there are blue buffs up, they're going for it. I'm ulting.
Alright.
Oh, they're not. They're not, so. Thought they were. I'm still hoping for him. I see it. I can reach right out. Barely. Oh. Double relic, I see.
I stunned him. Okay. Early alt.
What are we doing here?
Trying to go for the soul. I got blink, but.
Yvonne is hurting.
Nice. Nice, guys.
Try and body block. Oh my god, body blocking. Body blocking. He's trying to jump.
Yes. That's fucking hilarious.
And I just kept trying to punch me.
I know, seriously, dude. Just keep chunking him, too. I don't know why he kept going for you. He should have just stuck with me.
Luffy, he kept on trying to move right, and I just moved with
him. I know. Dude, that was perfect. And then you stunned him, and then I had my wall. And then Johnson got in, too, and stunned him again. That poor guy was stuck there for, like, 14 seconds at least.
That guy was stuck there way longer than he expected he was going to get stuck on.
Mm-hmm.
45 every morning, that's not that bad. Oh my god, I beat you guy. I beat you, Buffy, by 2 damage.
Well, that's wild.
Wow.
That is wild. Johnson was right there with us too, dude. Look at that.
Yeah.
Only 300. That's all
the time the moment I blinked on her. Blink, stun, kaboom, and then you stun, and she died.
And that was no peel. Hello.
Well.
Yeah.
Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, drop a like, subscribe. You'll get way more of Johnson, way more of Pop, probably a lot of me too. And probably this comp again. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the comp. If you did, good. Peace.